As we have seen in the phase one, that all these nodes have authenticated with the home network using 5G AKA. But let's say if the node one wants to communicate with the node two without the involvement of home network, how they will authenticate each other? So we are using the D2D authentication mechanism using the public key infrastructure. This node will be working as a PKI, and this is the UE2 node which will be authenticating with the node 1, UE1. Now let us see how the practical demonstration works, how they will be authenticating with each other using PKI. We are starting the D2D authentication mechanism. So the node 1 will generate its public key and private key, and now it's sharing its public key with the public key infrastructure. After sharing the public key, it will ask the public key of UE2. Now it has received the public key of UE2. Now it is node 1 will node 1 is generating its digital signature using RSA, and there is a common agreed token, that is IATD. Its hash will be generated, and using this hash will be encrypted using UE1 private key, and now this signature is shared with the UE2. Similarly, the UE1 has received the digital signatures of UE2. Now these are the received signatures of UE2. We are verifying these digital signatures by decrypting the received signatures using the public key of UE2. We have generated the local hash by decrypting the received signature, and now we have received the digital signatures of UE2. Now these digital signatures will be decrypted. After decrypting the digital signatures, we have generated the hash from the signatures. We have also the local hash of IATD. Now we compare both of these hash, and if both of these hashes are equal, then we know that the signatures are valid, and this way the UE2 is authenticated by UE1, and similarly UE1 is authenticated by UE2, and both the devices have authenticated with each other. Thank you.